Hello, my dear friends, my name is Julia. You all know that I like to look for interesting projects for you in which you can get big access. Today is not exception. By the start video, I want to remind you that this video is not called to invest. This is just my opinion, but as you can see, it is often profitable. Invest any projects only after your own research. And so, I want to introduce you to a project called Santa Ino Token. My attentive viewers will understand in a moment that this project is at an early stage. To make a profit, he perfect for us. After all, the listing took place quite recently. Recently, at the moment, the token has 11,000 holders, and the team plans to launch a large-scale marketing campaign very soon. Therefore, you need to have time to buy at Fireball rate. Probably, there will never be such a price as today. Let's take a closer look at these projects. Santa Ino is generous to its devoted holders, the first community-driven dog token that is generous as Santa. Santa Ino is based a token driven by its community, although they are based on meme token, their project has a good purpose. That went to show the world what good people are still among. That's what together we have a strength to really help. To properly reward their devoted holders, they have created a system rewarding them to their good deeds and devotion to their generous community. Each Santa Ino holder receives 4% to each by selling transaction in this wallet. This means that even if the price of Santa Ino token increases and decreases, the wealth of every holder of Santa Ino token rising up. If you are already holders on Santa Ino, you can see the amount of tokens in your wallet still rising up. They also want to help souls in need, especially children and animals, because it's Christmas time, they went to go a good deed. They dedicated that will descend at least $10,000 to children characters and animals channels. This donation will be funded to their marketing wallet by selling small amounts of Project Santa Ino from the big drums. This donation will be documented and shared to their social media. They are very open about everything about these projects where they discuss various steps, preparation and expenses from marketing wallet without community. On Telegram, Twitter, and other social media. You also can stack Santa Ino with Harmony Link. Tokenomics. Big rewards, 4% on every transaction is distributed to all holders. Hold Santa Ino tokens to earn Santa Ino tokens. Huge marketing, 2% to each transaction is allocated to their marketing wallet. This wallet is also used to fund charity donation. Growing liquidity, 3% to each transaction added to Lock Pumpkin's Wealth Liquidity Pool. 50% of the total supply burned. 50% of the total supply ID to liquidity unlocked. The project has a solidity audit and DOTEX team, which gives security to your investments. The project also has its own roadmap. Regular Swift on my channel now how important it's for me to have a roadmap. I also appreciate detailed roadmaps. This usually indicates a great professionalism of the team, that the team has a clear plan for the development of these projects, and he knows exactly what needs to be done in order to bring him to the moon. But what is more important is team clear follows roadmap. It is not dead and doesn't make any sense. Santa Ino Token project is doing fine with this. I personally check how they step by step on their roadmap. And indeed, we do not divide from the set piece by a single step.
And this means the project is likely to be a great success. I'd like to believe it.
At the moment, the project has 12,000 holders, and believe me guys, we are still early birds. As I said earlier, I started the team action step by step. And there has never been such a thing that team did not fulfill what is announced. The Santa Ino Token project is launching a few marketing campaign very soon, and given the professionalism of the team, marketing engine will lead these projects to the moon. You can communicate with the team yourself in absolutely free and friendly way in their Telegram community. The team is always happy to answer any your questions and share plans for the development on their projects, including plan for marketing. There are currently 4,000 participants on the Telegram chat on the projects, and the chat itself is super active. I am sure that even people who are not realized, the team will be happy to answer our questions when we join this wonderful community.
I think that's all I wanted to show. Another important information, all the projects that I share with you, I checked by my personally for the support and capital increase. But don't forget to personally check the projects you want to invest in. I think that's all I wanted to say. See you later, my good investor. Bye!